Titanium Basher here. I'm playing some Q.U.B.E today, or quick understanding of block extrusion or something. It's a first-person puzzle game that asks you to move blocks and balls around as you make it through the next area. Join me as I attempt to do so in the slowest way possible. Feel free to yell at the screen when you see the answer. I can't hear you, remember that? Alright, I almost got this here, I think. Oh wait, I see it. Now I just need to get that on top of the yellow thing. Boom. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Here we go again. Much better. On to the next round. Can I die if I do that? What happens? Let's not find out. Here we come. Alright, this is my first time seeing invisible blocks. I don't know what they do, but let's find out here. Color changing blocks. What will Q.U.B.E think of next? Did I just turn it green? Oh, great. Now, you probably already have this figured out by now. Score each one. I see now. Alright, so this red one should be easy. Should be pretty easy. Fancy room maneuvering. Didn't quite work. All right, let's try this again. Much better. Oh, great. This This isn't confusing at all. Let's give this a shot, I guess. Press the buttons at least this time around. Clearly having issues pressing these buttons here, which is odd considering I can get a headshot in Rainbow Six hanging upside down from a rope, but these non-moving buttons are giving me issue. Easy enough. That is not the red side. Go, 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 go. No. All right. I think I figured this out now. I think I got it. Maybe. That's the same exact thing I just did. And then I completely whiff. I was much better at Portal 2, I promise you. I was much better at Portal 2. Again, you probably figured this out about 10 minutes ago. Success at last. You yellow bastard, let's get you in there. That's the wrong direction. Or is it the right direction? Watching this. Alright, I just had a brain fart. We're all good. We're good though. God damn it! Alright, so I at least know what to do. Now let's see if I'm good enough to actually do it. And I forgot the first step. Alright, so let's bring back the bounce pad, drop the ball, and fuck up the timing again. Alright, 7 days later, we made it out the room. Congratulations to myself. Let's hope the next room is a lot less stressful. This is gonna be a tough puzzle. Alright. I wish it were all that easy. What the hell is this? Seriously. Can I just leave? Like, no? Let's start pressing buttons. We got blue. There's clearly purple down there. And orange, two colors I don't have. I missed the button, we're okay here, let's try that again, and missed the button again, where the fuck is the ball, there we go, clearly, I'm going to have to hit some color combinations here. Boom, green, go green. That's not the right place. Son of a bitch. All right. Sure. I wish I drank more because then I have a reason to be this dumb. Oh, really? Like, fucking A. Snatch is gonna have fun with this one. I shitted on him throughout whole Portal 2, and now I can't make balls different colors and score them in a basket. There we go. I think I got the hang of this now. Now I can make that orange. Wait, what's going on here? Okay, yeah, okay, that just happened. I just forgot how to make purple. Okay, we're back, everybody. Just got it. Ladies and gentlemen, that has been Q.U.B.E. Thanks for watching me be a dumbass for 10 minutes. For more idiots and games, visit themultitab.com.